Warning, this article contains spoilers from Season 1 and 2 of Ozark. Season 2 of Ozark picked up right where it left off with the Byrde family coming back to Missouri with a new plan to save themselves from the Mexican cartel. The second season of the Netflix hit also saw lots of loose ends tied up as Pastor Mason Young, played by Michael Mosley, learned the truth about his wife Grace, Bethany Ann Lind. He previously thought that his wife had upped and left him and their baby son out of the blue. What happened to Grace in Ozark? As fans will remember from Season 1, Grace was taken by the Snells, but we never saw what happened to her in the final moments of her life. All we know is that the baby she was carrying was left for her husband Mason. In Season 2, Mason finally discovered in Episode 7, titled One Way Out, the truth about Grace after he kidnapped Wendy, Laura Linney. While Mason held her hostage, Wendy revealed that Grace hadn't just left him and that she was at by the Snells because she posed a threat to their heroin business. Will there be another series of Ozark? Grace's bones turned up in the soil of the Snells' burned poppy field after the FBI launched an investigation into the couple and started quite literally digging around. However, the Byrdes bribed the medical examiners to ensure that the remains only revealed DNA from the Snells, which would fit with their story about their ancestors being buried on the farm. In reality, it's highly likely that her remains, along with those of other people that the Snells have had over the years, are on the farm. Sadly, there was no chance for Mason to get justice after Marty Byrde, Jason Bateman, panicked and accidentally shot him dead. How many episodes are in Ozark Season 2? The pair then disposed of Mason's body and cared for his baby son Zeke, before eventually handing the child over to Darlene Snell, Lisa Emery, in exchange for ensuring that the casino business went ahead. It was a sick twist of irony as the person responsible for the death of Zeke's mother was now going to be caring for him. Although this loose end involving Grace has now been tied up, it's very likely that someone is going to get suspicious about Grace and Mason disappearing without a trace. If Season 3 does get the green light from Netflix, the death of the Masons is probably going to come back to haunt Marty and Wendy. Wendy also suggested that she would be fighting Darlene to get the child back. How to watch Ozark Season 2 online? Will there be another series of Ozark? Netflix hasn't yet confirmed anything officially, and it's too early to say at this stage if the show will return. Renewals are based on viewing figures, which the streaming giant will be looking at. However, the door was most certainly left open for a potential third outing with plenty to explore with the casino now up and running. Speaking on the Ellen show last month, Bateman teased, "Ozark looks like, God willing, it will be going for a little bit." His words suggest that there is still more story to tell and more to see from Ozark. Ozark Season 2 is now available to watch on Netflix.